I am going to show you how to make the number 5 into an apple. I have two colors here. I'm going to start with
the color red.
When I draw my 5, I start by drawing a horizontal line towards my stabilizing left hand. Then I draw a line down, and then I draw a backward C all the way around. Now I'm going to pick a different color. Now with this green, I'm going to do the opposite. I'm going to draw a line going away from my stabilizing left hand. Down, and now I'm going to draw a C. Almost there. Now we have to draw the leaves. I'm going to start by putting my marker right on the corner here, and I'm going to draw a half circle. Put my marker back on this corner. Draw another half circle. Same on this side. Put my marker right on this corner. Draw a half circle. Put my marker right on this corner. Draw another half circle. And look at what we have. It's an apple.